OGTV.
Original Gamesters.
Welcome back to Original Gamesters. I'm your host, BOG, and we're playing Steep. We're doing another mountain story, this time in the Tyrol region. Main summit here is called Ortel. Goes towards your explorer badge. It's rated as medium. Bunch of flying in this one. Let's do it.
I am Ortel, and my lands are as old as time itself. For many years, they called me the King of the Eastern Alps. My majestic and glaciated summit first conquered by my old friend Joseph Pichler in the year 1804. But here and now, for this new and daring generation of explorers, mountain climbers, and thrill seekers, I offer spectacular runs through beautiful forests ripe for free riding. But the most breathtaking line of all, well, it's the one best experienced high up in the skies, as you soar through the air like a bird over a legendary chain of simply stunning mountain crests.
Reach the Dom House. Okay, there's this one guy. Chief sometimes. Which beam. Did I put those green ones on? The green, those are things you can put in yourself. Ski as far as we can go. Okay, not gonna make it much further. So let's switch to our parasail. This guy here much. I want to do a front roll. And spins cross. Tuck ourselves underneath these power lines. It's a lot of terrain. Find any drop zones I haven't found. Not down there. I've heard people complain a bit about the controls of the paragliders. Parachutes. I gotta admit, it is a little up to intuitive. It's not too bad, though. I mean, there's only so much you can do, right? Turn left, turn sharply, slow down, speed up. Kind of all here. I mean, I can't say much. I've only been skydiving once, and I do a lot of control. Basic beginner parachute. Stairs. Stairs to get up here. Hard to ride down. Schwartz and Spitz Cross. We can just fly down to this one. Let's give it a go. Long Tonerac. Whoa, I didn't get in there very well. 204 Gs. No big deal. I'm gonna try and cruise right through it. On to the next wave. Oh, I did pass it. This is Nordlichtbergspitz. Yep, I just can't lose any altitude or it's over. Just Spitz. It's a Spitz. Must be a viewpoint. Spike. It's a goat there. I'm getting over there. Paraglide. Here. I keep forgetting to push the replay camera on some of these and get some other views. Try it on this one. Spines. Bridges. Sparkle in the snow. See the points down there increasing. Orange, that's how many points I'm accumulating by flying close to the earth. Obstacles. I pull up, it'll tally my points as I get a little bit further away. Set down nice and gentle like.
Well done. Well done indeed. You took to the skies and mastered the art of flight with aplomb and delight. So consider yourself a friend of this old man for life.
Well, there you have it. There's the mountain story for exploring Ortal. Hope you enjoyed. GTV out.